before the first slow step.
Right.
And we want to start speeding up before the first fast.
To make it easier on the followers to understand.
Right.
Yeah.
After that, we did...
No, we did the passing.
Right? So what we did was we started passing the follower from side to side. Always when her outside leg is about to step. Okay? Then after that, we did the passing of the leader from side to side. Always when my outside leg is about to step. Then we just sort of mixed that up. We did it backwards too, okay? After that, we went to hand-in-hand stuff, okay? So
we have a slight rotation to our step so that it's easy to create turns in either direction. Of course, we practice having followers be able to do it, so followers on their own.
Then we can both partners. Thing that we did some close position stuff. So we kind of turned this into a little bit of a move. We're going to rotate her out, then attach her elbow and rotate her back. Move it from the other side.
All good.
Okay. Rotate her back, elbow, back. Good compression. And the last thing that we did was we had the leaders turn as well. After we turned her out, we just come back. Your last point was all of this stuff is applicable to all of your mini hop and Charleston stuff. Just taking your single steps and replace them with kick steps or Charleston.